Kings. Louder.
So guys, in today's video, what I have for you is a working duplication glitch, guys. This duplication glitch is still working. Why am I posting this again? It's because I thought the one I posted yesterday was a little confusing, if you know what I mean. So I thought, why not? Let's just explain it to you guys one more time, which will help you guys to understand the glitch slightly better, right guys? So for this glitch, what you guys will need is you guys will need a CEO office with a garage which has a mod shop in it, guys. So my garage, I'm in garage number one. I have this car and it's fully modified, and I do have a mod shop. As you guys can see, I can go to the mod shop top left. I can go to the mod shop, so I do have a mod shop. After that, you guys will need a friend that can help you with this glitch. The friend has to have good coordination with you. If he doesn't have good coordination with you, you guys might mess up on the glitch. So I suggest you guys have a good friend that can help you. After that, go to the first floor of the garage that you guys are going to do the glitch in, and put all the cars as I've done. So you guys have to wait, let me just go to the blue circle first. Right here, go to the blue circle, switch the car that you want to dupe to slot 6, and from slot 1 to 5 you just have to put elegies. So from slot 1 to 5 put elegies, and in 6 slot put a modified car that you guys want to dupe. So I'm just going to be using the Lowrider elegy, but you guys can use any car, it doesn't really matter, it dupes legit any car. So once you guys do have all this set up, what you have to do is tell your friend to sit in this car with you, which is in slot 3. So as you guys can see, this yellow car is in slot 3. Tell your friend to sit in the car with you, and then you have to drive the car out. Once you guys do drive out, just drive a little forward, then tell your friend to hold down on the D-pad and just pick one of the GTA 5 characters, and he will get this message: are you sure you want to quit the session? And then tell him to just stay on that message, just do not move after that. Just tell him to just stay on that message, and what you have to do is just drive back to the garage that you came out of. Tell your friend to not leave that message at all, so just stay on that message the whole time and the glitch will work 100%, guys. So once you guys do go back into the garage, you guys will notice, you guys, when you spawn back in, your friend still stays in the car and you get out. When your friend moves to the driver's seat, the glitch is working fine, guys. So after your friend does move to the driver's seat, what you have to do is run to the blue circle off your garage and move the car that your friend is in with the car in slot 2. Once you guys do move it, you will see there's 2 dupe copies, but that is not the dupe because it will glitch out and give your friend the normal car. So wait for the car to spawn. So once you guys do switch it, wait for the car that your friend is in to spawn. So it's going to take a few seconds. In the time, you guys should change the car, or I mean, open the door of the car you guys want to dupe. So I suggest you guys open both doors so you can get in from whichever door you can. So once you guys do open both the doors, this is the tricky part, guys, okay? You might not get it every time, but trust me, this is the trickiest part. So now you have to go back to the blue circle, and once you guys do go back to the blue circle, what you will have to do is switch car number 3 with car number 4, and switch car number 5 with car number 6. So car number 3 with 4, 5 with 6. But before you guys do switch the cars, you have to be extremely quick. But before you do switch the cars, I suggest you guys do this, where you run and then press right on the D-pad, so you're slightly closer to the car, but you're still in the menu to switch the car, so you will just get to the car much quicker. So now you can do this. So car number 3 with car number 4, car number 5 with car number 6, and then quickly run here and spam right on the D-pad as fast as you guys can. Oh my god, start up the car, buddy, and spam right, and then once you guys are in the animation to going into the mod shop, just spam X and try to change the armor of the car. So as you guys can see, I did change the armor of the car, and once you guys do change the armor of the car, just go back into the garage that you started with. So I'm going back to the garage I started with, guys, and whoa, come on, load up, buddy. And you guys can see right there, we have two copies. It is not that hard, guys. The first video, it just looked like it was so extremely hard. But if you guys understand the steps, it is not hard. So I'll just show you guys one more time what you have to do. So now you don't have to do all the steps again. All you have to do is just move the car in slot 5 with slot 1. So you do have an allergy to dupe from. After that, you just have to follow the same step. Change the car number 3 with car number 4. Change 5 with 6. Okay, you have to be extremely fast again. So I'll just show you guys again. I'll press right on the D-pad while you're running. So I'm closer to the car. But one more thing I forgot to do was you have to open the door of the car so you can run in quicker. Okay, wait. Okay, oh my god, my character sat inside. So you just have to quickly open the door and then walk away. Open the door off the other side so you can just get in from any side. That's the point of opening the door. Then go to the blue circle. So go to the blue circle and spam right on the D-pad while you run forward. After that, guys, you just have to do the same thing again. 3 with 4, 5 with 6, and then boom, quickly run. Spam right on the D-pad. Spam it, spam it, spam it, spam it, spam it, spam it. Quick. And then spam X now, guys. Just go ham on spamming X. Oh my god, quick, 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 quick. Okay, did I get it? Oh, I think I didn't get it. Okay, so if this does happen, what you guys have to do is just drive back. So what happened in this is I didn't change it. So I was just so quick that I didn't actually change the car at all. Like, I was supposed to change it, but I didn't change it. So let me just show you guys one more time. Just put that car in slot 1. Wait for the car that your friend is in to swap. So my car for my friends has not spawned yet. In the time, you guys can open the door for this car so you can quickly get in. And now just wait for the car for your friend to spawn. That just spawned. Now run to the blue circle and run like this so you can be closer to the car. Then you guys have to go to slot 3, quickly swap it with slot 4, swap 5, and then sit in the car. Quick, mate, and spam right on the D-pad. Stop closing the door, mate. Just spam right on the D-pad. And then once you guys do spam right on the D-pad, just spam X, guys. Just go ham on spamming X. Okay, come on, 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 come on. Okay, I think I got it. Okay, boom. As you guys can see, I changed the armor of the car. Now run back into your garage number 1. Okay, come on, buddy. And so once you guys do go back in, you guys should see 2 cars. Boom, you guys see 2 cars. There's one over there too. Let me put all of them together so you guys understand. You guys can keep doing this again and again. It is still working and actually fairly easy to do. It's not even that hard. And also, if your friend wants to just leave now, what he should do, the best way is to press X to accept the screen to go back into story mode. I believe that's the best way to do it, because when he does go back into the story mode, it will be much easier to come back online. If he says no, then he will be glitched for a pretty long time. So I suggest your friend just presses X and goes back into story mode. As you guys can see, my friend went into story mode. So that's it for today's video, guys. Hope you guys did enjoy, and just wanted to show you guys that this glitch is still working and amazing, and it does bypass the 45 minute wait. So you guys just keep selling these cars and make a lot of money, guys. You just need one friend that can help you, and he's actually good with the helping. So that's it for today's video. Hope you guys did enjoy. Make sure to smash the like button and subscribe for daily GTA 5, Call of Duty, and a lot of amazing gaming content. And also, hope you guys have a wonderful day, and peace. Jack it up.